Located in southern Colorado within the boundaries of Castilla and Los Amos counties, Unit 851 has been featured on several television hunting shows and its legendary success has everybody talking. The majority of the unit is private, but the Bosque del Oso State Wildlife Area is the tag to draw. Colorado Unit 851 has a predominantly warm climate and is known for being a heavily used wintering ground for elk and mule deer. The bucks are able to fully mature, improving the odds of nabbing a monster muley. Mule deer quality in this unit averages anywhere between 150 to 170 with the occasional 180-inch buck. The current buck-to-doe ratio is 35 to 100. Unit 851 is a dignified trophy elk unit and is undeniably a top choice for hunting in Colorado. The limited access of the Bosque del Oso SWA helps keep the pressure off of the wildlife and restricts excessive disturbances. Elk return to this area every year as part of their wintering pattern. The abundance of vegetation and the water sources sustain elk populations throughout the winter. The average quality of elk in Unit 851 varies anywhere between 340 to 370 with the occasional 380-inch bull. The current bull-to-cow ratio is 21 to 100. As is the case of most Colorado's GMUs, the terrain is a combination of many geographic features. You will find heavily forested mountains, rocky mesas, and sharp canyons located in this unit. Unit 851 also contains miles of scrub oak-covered foothills and drainages that are known to hold pressured wildlife. In the high elevations, you will find coniferous forests and evergreen varieties such as spruces and firs. A little further down in elevation, there are ponderosa forests, pinyon juniper fields, and riparian vegetation such as cottonwoods, which grow near water sources. In the lowest of elevations, expect to see shrubbery of forbs, grass varieties, and cactus. County Road 12 winds along the northern border of the unit, east to west from Trinidad. Highway 25 makes the eastern boundary line separating Unit 851 and Unit 140. The southern portion of the unit is bordered by New Mexico. Public access roads are minimal in this unit due to the small amount of public land that is even available to hunt. The Bosque del Oso's SWA has strict rules regarding motorized vehicles and being granted access unless you hold a tag designated for the SWA.